Yes, this match is between Nasinu and Sydney Bar over 40. The replay match that was already won, but in the replay we have the first half of the 20 minutes is gone, and Nasinu is leading the game by 1-0 against Sydney Bar. On a special request from New Zealand, we are live telecasting this second half of the 20 minutes. We can see Nasinu has made another goal in the over 40s final with Nasinu and Sydney Bar. Nasinu has scored a second goal. This is a repeat match for 20 minutes side each due to some difficulty or technical error by the referee in the previous match. Nasinu 2, Sydney Bar.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You are witnessing the great semi-final of the Togo division, which is between Queensland. Nasinu up against Sydney Bar. Ladies and gentlemen, straight after this, we'll see the grand final of the 10th of the World Cup, which will be between Ezekiel, Sens Reg, Sydney Nandy up against VGR, Transport, Sydney Bar. I'd like to thank all the sponsors who has been supporting the teams. Without you, the team couldn't be here participating in the 10th Sanatan World Cup. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause to all the sponsors. Ladies and gentlemen, also, would like to advise that next year there is an international convention which will be held in Canada, and the governor in Sydney is no other than the manager owner. Jiten Chan, by Jiten, what will you take me? Thank you. And 22nd to 25th August 2025, International Convention will take place in Edmonton, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we are very happy and proud to bring you the 4RB Homes 10th Sanatan World Cup, the 22nd year of celebration of the Sanatan World Cup, the only World Cup in ethnic has been existent for the last 22 years. That is just because the hard-working committee and members of Sanatan, putting Sanatan Dharam Flag higher and higher. Ladies and gentlemen, we cannot forget the hard work of all these members.
Yes, we are going to watch the second half of 2020 side of Nasinu and Sydney Bar, a rematch due to a error by the referee. Yes! Yes, the 20-20 minute match between Nasinu and Nasinu and Sydney Ba. We have Nasinu in possession near the far side touchline. Nasinu and Ba struggling with each other for possession. Ba intercepts the ball and a kick by Ba towards the Nasinu goalpost, but goes out of play. And the ball is in the a goal kick for Nasinu. Ladies and gentlemen, Nasinu is leading this tournament at this stage by 3. Yes, as I have been told by linesman, Nasinu is leading this tournament by 3-0. And another attempt by Nasinu, but goes over the bar. And Sydney Ba losing by 3-0 from Nasinu. Sydney Ba takes a kick into the halfway mark. Sydney Nasinu putting pressure on Sydney Ba. Ba in possession in the, but loses it to Nasinu in the midway. Nasinu is still in possession of the ball. Just past the halfway mark into Sydney Ba territory. Nasinu in the 40-yarder, close to the 40-yarder mark, close to the 18-yard box, and does a cross across to, then hits the bar. Nasinu still attempting to make a goal, and that kick goes out of play. A goal kick to Ba. As the linesman said to me, that the Nasinu team is leading by 3-0. I'm yet to find out if that was the situation, because I wasn't watching the first half. We have Sydney Ba trying to get the ball out of their area, but Nasinu intercepts, and in possession with Nasinu on the far side, close to far side, coming into the 40-yard box. Nasinu puts a goal against Ba, and a 4-0 in for Nasinu. Ba 0. That was a good attempt by Nasinu. Good goal by Nasinu, putting it right into the goal mouth with 1-1 goalkeeper and the Nasinu player. Without hesitation, puts it in right into the goal. Nasinu 4 and Sydney Ba 0. We have a lot of friends, we have a lot of fans here from for Nasinu Ba, and the cheering we can hear in the background. As we can see a lot of female voice coming from the Grand Stadium. Nasinu leading the game by 4-0. A kickoff from the center mark. In possession, Bas Sydney Ba. Between Ba and Nasinu here in the over 40s final. Nasinu is well ahead for Ba to equalize in a 20-20 match. Ba loses possession to Nasinu. Nasinu drives the ball into the heart of Ba, but the goalkeeper comes forward on the 18-yard box, grabs the ball and kicks it back into the mid mark, where Nasinu stops the ball but loses possession to Ba, and Ba now loses possession to Nasinu on the fast touchline. On the far touchline, Ba and Nasinu hustling for the ball. A throw-in given to Ba. Ba coming in the midfield of Nasinu's territory, dribbling, carrying the ball, loses the ball to Nasinu, loses the possession to Nasinu. Ba now rising for the ball, kicks it out of play, kicks it, not out of play, kicks it towards Nasinu's territory, and the possession for the ball at this stage is still with Ba. Ba kick, takes a long kick into halfway, midway of Nasinu. Nasinu goalkeeper comes up to the 18-yard box and drives a long kick to the far side touchline, where a throw-in to be given to Ba. Nasinu takes possession from Ba and rises back to the Ba territory. Now in the about 40-yard short, 18-yard box, but defended by the Ba. A header by Ba. Ball goes out of play to Nasinu to take the throw-in. From the far sideline, Nasinu throws it back to their midway mark. Nasinu is playing in their back. Comes to the broadcasting sideline. Nasinu still in possession. Change over by Nasinu. I can see there is a bit of game plan here, but loses possession to for a throw-in for Nasinu because of interception by Ba. Nasinu, quick throw, pass amongst each other in the midway of Ba territory. Close to the Ba territory, Nasinu is racing for the ball. At this stage, there is an intercept by Ba player, and the goalkeeper comes forward and kicks the ball away. A Nasinu player has interfered with the goalkeeper. Yet to find out if both are injured or just the goalkeeper. We're looking at Nasinu and Ba over 40s final here at Mount Druitt Stadium. Unsure what has happened because it's too far from the our broadcasting booth. या हमारे साथ में जुड़े हुए हैं जितने लोग अभी उन सभी का नामों वाली हम कोशिश करते हैं बताने के लिए शामल इब्राहिम एंड रियाद शाह अजिनिता प्रसाद एंड दीपक चंद्रा सुनील दत्त फ्रॉम अंशु निर्मल निर्मल चंद टुगेदर विद शिव गाउंडर एंड साज सेज नारायण एंड प्रणेश प्रसाद रिहान सिया किशोर एंड अभिलाषिनी कुमार Sanjesh Nadan, Shivam Swami, and Shivdin. And as we can see, the goalkeeper and the players have come back to take the goal kick. Still playing in the Ba territory, in the 18-yard box, close to the 18-yard box, in the outskirts of 18-yard box, Nasinu putting pressure on Ba. After the four goals, Nasinu still attempting to make more goals against Ba. Free kick to Ba, puts the ball halfway into Nasinu territory. But goes too far, and the goalkeeper comes forward, grabs the ball. We have Nasinu goalkeeper kicking the ball halfway. It didn't seem like the other player from Bar intercepted with Nasinu. However, the referee has given a free kick. Manuel Kumar from New Zealand requesting this game to be played in the close to the 18-yard box. Nasinu takes a kick but deflects from the Bar player and goes to the corner. Corner kick to be taken by Nasinu. Over 40's final here at Mount Druitt Stadium. And as we can see, this afternoon is about to finish with a grand final to be played in the Premier Division shortly. Nasinu takes a hard kick, but the goalkeeper for Bar dives down and protects it. Another corner kick given to Nasinu. Just cleaning the camera for a second. A kick by Nasinu into the 18-yard box but deflected back. Another kick taken by Nasinu goes across to the corner side on the broadcasting side from the far side. Another kick driven by Nasinu. Stopped and intercepted by Nasinu, but Nasinu player could not execute a goal. And the goalkeeper comes and grabs the ball. Bar goalkeeper takes a long kick into the midway of the ground. And Nasinu takes possession from Bar. At this stage, there is a lot of dribbling and passing back and forth happening on the far side corner. Nasinu has dribbled two players out and thrown the ball back into the far sideline. But the other player from Nasinu could not get that ball. Ball went out of play. A goal kick to Bar. Not a goal kick. What happened here? Let me just have a look. Looks like it was a throw in, but they continued to play. Throw by Bar. Nasinu pushes it again. Another throw by Bar. Intercepted by Nasinu. In possession, Nasinu on the far side touchline running, racing with Nasinu, another player from Nasinu, but the ball goes out of play for a throw-in for Bar. It's too far for me to see from here, but I believe the throw-in is for Nasinu on the midway of Bar territory on the far sideline. Nasinu takes a throw, a short throw, a long drive by Nasinu. Goalkeeper intercepts and stops the ball, but the ball doesn't stay in the hands of goalkeeper. It goes on the corner, and a corner given to Nasinu in the Bar territory. Nasinu to take the corner kick. Will this be a fifth goal by Nasinu? A long drive into the center of the goal, but goes outside the mark, and it's a goal kick for Bar. Bar quickly takes the goal kick and puts the ball in the center field
but loses possession to Nasinu again. Nasinu, all we can see here is just a Dago Bago thing happening here by Nasinu. Looks like Nasinu is just trying to kill the time so that 20 minutes is up and they are the victors for tonight. Nasinu, under pressure by Bar, a single man trying to take possession from Nasinu player, but Nasinu defense kicks it away back into Bar possession. At this stage, Bar is racing with Nasinu, but Nasinu kicks it out and goes on the far touchline, still going. Ball is not out. A lot of pushing and shoving happening between Nasinu and Bar there. Nasinu at the in the 18 box and kicks the ball back into the goal mouth. Nasinu beats the goalkeeper and push the goal to push the ball into the goal. Whether this is a goal or no, referee has to decide this. The goalkeeper jumps onto the ball, but I believe it, he misses it, and the Nasinu player kicks it into the goal mouth. A goal has been given by the looks of it by the referee. Nasinu has taken the lead against Bar for 5-0 against Bar. Nasinu 5 and Bar 0. We are dependent on the linesman on the broadcasting side who has given us a previous score. We are taking that score in consideration and assuming that it is 5-0, but later on it will be announced if there is any errors in there. We have Bar doing the center mark, but Nasinu takes possession and kicks it back to their goalkeeper. Goalkeeper spreads it out to broadcasting side, where Nasinu takes possession, and there is a chase between Nasinu and Bar. I can see Bar is trying to grab the Nasinu player from the back to stop him from going further in the foot, in the 18-yard box, close to the 18-yard box. Nasinu loses the ball to Bar. Bar defense comes in and takes possessions and moving forward in the midfield of Bar. That was a good pressure by Nasinu. However, Nasinu could not execute that into another goal. Nasinu in possession on the far sideline. As we can see, Nasinu is coming through, but Bar pushes the Nasinu player away and takes possession. A bit of hassle and bustle going on there. As we can see, Nasinu has taken possession in the 18-yard box. Nasinu has driven a kick, and there is another goal by Nasinu. What a shot. Drives it right into. As we can see, that shot looked like the one that Ramen Dutt used to kick. Very powerful and a ground kick straight into the goal mouth. Nasinu now leading the game by 6-0 against Bar. What we call here over 40s, as we can see, is Nasinu is what they say is Bardo Joli for Bar. Nasinu has just Bardo Joli for Bar. Bar again at the center field, preparing for an attack against Nasinu in their territory, about 20 meters inside their territory before the halfway mark. Nasinu trying to take the ball away from Bar. Intercepted by Nasinu. Bar pass was not strong enough that could not go further. So Nasinu now in their own territory, passing it to each other. And in control, Nasinu. Bar two players attempting to take the ball away from Nasinu, but Nasinu is still in possession in their own territory. They're still keeping control on the ball. Switches to the broadcasting sideline. In the midfield now, Nasinu takes a long kick. Crosses the midfield to the far sideline, but loses the ball to Bar. Nasinu takes possession of the ball from the Bar players on the far sideline. There is a chase for the ball between Nasinu and Bar. Ball goes out of play. There will be a throw-in. Unsure who. As I said before, this is too far for me to see from here. Plus, I also were eyeglass, so definitely I can't see too far. All right, we can see Nasinu taking the throw. Throws it into the close to the 18-yard box, outskirts of 18-yard box. Nasinu still in possession, putting pressure on Bar. Comes back to the midway mark. Nasinu in possession and playing. Nasinu crosses the ball into the midway, but intercepted by Bar player. Bar kicks it out, and Nasinu still taking possession from Bar, and drives it across to the Nasinu player, but it's too far. Doesn't look like they will be able to bring it back. However, they do bring it back and loses possession on the corner. As we can see, that this game is taking place on the far corner, where Bar has now won a goal kick. Goal kick for Bar. I can hear music coming. Celebrations have already started for Nasinu, whereas Sydney Bar is losing by 6-0 to Nasinu. Throw in by Bar, intercepted by Nasinu. Nasinu taken over from Bar on the far side touchline. Ball goes out of play. Throw in for Nasinu. Nasinu throw in, loses the ball to Bar. Bar kicks it back towards the Nasinu territory, but there is no one there. Nasinu plays it back to their defense. Goalkeeper in possession crosses the ball over to the broadcasting sideline. As we can see here, Nasinu in possession and kicks it across to the far sideline, where Nasinu is now running for the ball with Bar. Nasinu, two players in Nasinu, but Bar player takes it out, but loses the ball back to Nasinu player coming on the far sideline. As we can see, Nasinu drives it across and a miss by the Nasinu player. This could have been the 7th goal by for Nasinu. However, the miss with the goalkeeper, whistle has been blown here, and as we can see, Nasinu wins this over 40s tournament by 6-0 against Sydney Bar. जी हाँ दोस्तों, साथियों, जितने लोग हमारे साथ में शामिल है, अभी हम देख रहे हैं कि नसीनू और बा के मध्य में जोरदार गेम चला, और इस गेम के द्वारा हम देखते हैं कि ओवर 40s जो रीमैच 2020 साइड था, इसमें नसीनू की जीत, बहुत शानदार जीत 6-0 से हुई है बा के अगेंस्ट में, और इस तरह से नसीनू जो फाइनल ओवर 40s का है, उन्होंने जीत लिया है. तो आज नसीनु का सेलिब्रेशन तो डेफिनेटली होने वाला है, और प्रेजेंटेशन थोड़ी ही देर में होगा, और लाइव कवरेज द्वारा दूसरा जो लाइव कवरेज अभी आने वाला है, हमारे साथी शर्मिला जी वहां पर है ग्रैंड स्टैंड के साइड में. जब प्रेजेंटेशन होगा तो वहां पर वो लाइव कवरेज फिर से शुरू होगा. अगर आपको प्रेजेंटेशन देखना है तो जमे रहिए हमारे साथ रेडियो सरगम पर, और जो लाइव देखते रहिए कब लाइव हम आते हैं, उसमें आप देख सकेंगे कि प्रेजेंटेशन होता है. आप सभी को हम धन्यवाद देते हैं रेडियो सरगम में ज्वाइन होने के लिए लाइव कवरेज.
द इवनिंग ऑफ 4RB होम्स 10th सनातन वर्ल्ड कप एंड द क्लाइमेक्स इज जस्ट मिनट्स अवे. यस, कांग्रेचुलेशंस टू MZ Nasinu for winning the over 40s, not taking anything away from
our local boys, Sydney Pa. Work of the hardworking executives who has done everything with the adhesive weather to bring you and complete the 10th Marathon World Cup. And the climax is there, and I'll call upon the referees to march in. The both referees to march.